Hello, hello. Oh, hello. Hello, everyone. Why did you turn on that? Hello, hello. Everyone, just give 5 minutes or so for everyone to log in and see that we're online. As we paint. Hello. Hi, Kate. So we're just waiting for everyone to see that I'm online. I paint. Oh, how'd this get here? Oh my goodness. We can't paint this. This is just too much. No, this will be the painting we're painting. Background's already done. Hello, hello. So this is the one we'll be doing. We'll be adding details, a lot of details, because this is just the first layer that I did last Thursday. And it dries. And, but so far we're just waiting for everyone to come online. Give it a few more minutes. Like for example, Joshua. I hope everyone's doing okay in this quarantine. I know it's been a really rough quarantine, but we're almost through it. Hello. Hello, everyone. And I hope this will be entertaining as we go. Don't forget to like, comment, and share. Like, if you could share it onto your page, it'd be really helpful as well. And don't forget to tip or donate. Every $20 forces me to take a shot. Our Venmo is CT Imperial Court, and Joshua will be right along with our PayPal link. And yeah, we're just waiting a few more minutes for everyone to log in. Yep, there's Joshua. And we'll be getting started shortly with this fabulous seascape that we'll be doing. Joshua, I did already manage to share it to our public group. It gave me that option now. It's updated since last time we did this. And just so everyone can see, here's the palette we'll be working with today. We have our white, our light pink, our dark violet, our lighter, darker blues, a nice sunset tone here. So here's our oranges and yellows. There's the median. You always want to have a median. And then here's our dark, dark blue. And then here's some like natural colors. And red, of course. Palette. Oh, thank you, Joshua. And yes, Joshua has our info. Remember, every $20 forces me to do a shot of tequila, of these fine tequila products. We have Avion. And we have this one. Ooh, are we ready to get started? Are we ready to get started? We also have our brushes, some little brushes here. And our detailing brushes and flat brushes. They're really fun. And we have our paper towels. Does everyone have their drink ready? Hello, everyone. Hello, hello. So let us get started. I'm gonna start the small brush. middle-sized brush, and I'm gonna start adding some details down here, in this area. It could use some work. And remember, we are raising money for charity today. Our Venmo is CT Imperial Court. Let's begin. I had a vision for this. Just some light splashing onto these rocks. These two very big rocks. Can everyone see and hear okay? Woo. Just a little bit more over here. There we go. Then I'm gonna add some darker detailing. Right around this area. Because this is our foreground. Darker details, la la la. And for everyone just joining us, I'm Emperor Don, Emperor 21 of the Imperial Sovereign Court of all Connecticut, and we are raising money today for our beneficiaries, Y2Y New Haven, which is a youth shelter in New Haven, and also the Alzheimer's Association Connecticut chapter. So every dollar you donate or tip will go to the Imperial Sovereign Court. And I will divvy out the money once my reign is done in February. Did you like that, Josh? Let's see, add some more. What do you think so far? La 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 la. A little bit more details over here. Some darker. I'm gonna grab this small brush. And do some really dark details. What's this? And Josh just bought our first shot. Thank you, Josh. I guess that means I have to do it. I picked the gold one for starters. Yes, Gia, do it, do it! All right, just a little shot. Anyway, back to painting. Grab the big brush again. I'm gonna add a little bit more over here. There we go. Add a little bit more. It's a ghost. You saw that. Reflections right around here. Some brightness. I don't know what could go on top of these rocks. Hello, everyone. A little bit more over here. Then I'm going to do this one neat trick. Now that we are using oils. If you're just tuning in, this is oil painting. little touch of plain cerulean. Or excuse me, turquoise. This is a turquoise color. And a little bit more over here, some splashies. Some rolling waves. A little bit more. What's going on? A bit more darkness here, but very thin layers of darkness. And then how about some darker over here to show depth? And Katarina made a donation of $20, so I guess I have to do another shot, but this time I'll pick the Avion. Cheers. Thank you, Katarina. Some highlights to the sky. A little bit. There we go. A little bit more down here. I'm using my filbert. I'll just add some layers to these happy little clouds that we're doing. Yes. This. And this is like the sunshine reflecting highlight color too, so it's going to end up all over the water. Where's that one? Actually, see that one. So for example,
where's the brush?
This brush might work. It makes a very good top of the water, because you know the water reflects the colors. Right where the sun would be. Then little breaks every now and then, if that makes sense. And if you're just joining us, I'm the Emperor of the Imperial Sovereign Court of all Connecticut, and we are live raising money for charities. For our beneficiaries, Y2Y New Haven, and the Alzheimer's Association, Connecticut chapter. Here we go. Let's see. And I hope everyone's having a safe and quiet quarantine. Oh my gosh. Peter, you're killing me. Thank you, Gia. Okay. Peter got 2 shots. Oh, I'm never gonna finish this painting. So this time I'll do the gold tequila. It's a little baby shot, because I don't want to die. And yes, we are raising money for charity. Every shot I take is $20. Watch me slowly die for you. Now, I wanted to add a little bit more highlight. A little bit more there, here. Some highlight right there. There we go. That's getting it. There's those sparkles. How's that looking so far? I put it at an angle so the light doesn't hit it, and like you get blind. Oh yeah, that's looking good. Swipe off this brush because I want to jump back into the sky, but this time with pink. Some bright pink. There. Just adding some fluffiness. Some cloudiness, some fluffiness. Some ruffliness. There we go. A little bit more here, just to brighten up this, since it's a foreground cloud. Touch of the highlight color here. Spread it around a little. There we go. So the light is essentially coming from the bottom up. So a few happy little clouds. Oh, and this canvas size is, I believe, 12 by 10. I'm not really sure. But we are lit, I mean live, from my studio in Connecticut. I am your host, the Emperor of the Imperial Sovereign Court of all Connecticut. And thank you, thank you, thank you. What else? Well, I guess now we should... What does this area need? I need a vote on this area. What, something tall and long, but I don't know what, like, what do you call that? What is that? While you all decide, I'm just gonna keep doing highlights on the water. Just a few little highlights here and there. Some randomly. Off of the distance. It could be a Gia. We just paint a portrait of Gia right here. Would you want to watch that? A little bit more of it there. And if you are just joining us, We are raising money tonight for our beneficiaries, Y2Y New Haven, which is a youth homeless shelter. And as you know, the LGBTQ community is disproportionately affected by homelessness at that age. And we're also raising money for the Alzheimer's Association, the Connecticut chapter. Please help. Please help. I mean, at some point I'm gonna do a whole Fifth Element thing. Just expect it. I think we're getting good with those foreground details. What do you think? It's looking good, right? Yeah. Joshua, is like the sound and the visuals coming in, or is it all choppy and terrible? Do I need to speak up more or anything? Someone! Even though we're already like one third the way in. Ugh, Mark bought two shots as well. Oh my god. Well, this time I'll pick Avion. Thank you, Mark. Just a little bit. Thank you, Kate, for letting me know. I know I'm slightly delayed with the with reading the comments. There, two shots. Where's Gia's shot? So let's see, what else? What else can we add to this? Shut up, Joshua. Let's see here. I think I want to add a bit more darkness in the water. Just a little touch here and there. Just like there's little touches of highlight, there's also little touches of dark light. Or that's what I like to call it. Let's see. No, not there, not that. No. A little bit of this, some here. How does it look like? Remember, there's darkness and there's lights. You just gotta deal with the darkness as it comes. So happy little dark spots. Maybe a little bit over here. Like, I'll add more to this once I get whatever this is going to be. Where's Vu? Now I want to use this brush and this straight edge. Yeah. And I think I'm going to start with this color. Yes. Yeah, this color. And if you are joining us just now, we are raising money for the Imperial Sovereign Court of all Connecticut. And I'm your host, the current reigning emperor. Let's see. How about a little angle here? I could straighten that out later. Although, you know, I'm not really good at straightening things. And then on this side, get it about the same angle, but, now there we go. Perfect. Maybe a little bit higher. Thank you. then for the dark side, for the shadow side, we'll add this a little bit higher. Straighten this out. There we go. How's that for a start? And then we just blend the two sides together. There's gonna be some blue in it from the water, because that's still a little wet. Bring this down a little bit more. Add some shadowness to the rest of this. Because it's gonna be in this shape shadow. Filling it in slowly but surely, making sure you stay within the lines, because you are doing a phallic shape. I mean, lighthouse. It's a lighthouse. A little over here. The wet blue behind it's infecting it, so we have to add extra huge amounts of layers to it. Then there is going to be some sticking out up here for where the light will be. So that's going to be shadowy. So you add some shade here. Then with like just a clean brush, blend both the sides together. You really want to clean off the brush to do that. It is piano music, yes. I mean, I didn't want to play what I would normally listen to, which would be heavy metal. Here we are. Now we're just blending both sides together. How's it looking? Eh, it could be better. See a little bit more over here. Here. More shadowy over here. More shadow, more shadow. More darkness. More darkness. Yes. Darkness. A little bit more. Mm-hmm. You just keep blending it in. This time I'll add some light to this side because it needs to be thicker. Just gently, gently brushing on the canvas. Ugh. There we go. Then let's add a little window. There. then let's add some more darkness up here. Yes! Shh, don't tell anyone you saw a lighthouse in this house. There is no lighthouse. There is no lighthouse, there's only Zool. Let's see. No more shots yet. Good. Let's actually switch to black. Just a little bit more black on the window. Let's actually get my finer brush. Not that one. This one. What? There. Super sharp. And we're just adding little bits of grating. And a little bit more darkness over here. More grading up here. My brush is so inadequate. There it goes. There we go. How about we connect these? Then let's add the top of it. Yes. Ah. Oh, and oh, hope everyone's having a good time. Oh my god. Champ Connect, why are you trying to kill me? But if you are just joining us, I'm the Emperor 21 of the Imperial Sovereign Court of all Connecticut, and we are raising money today for our beneficiaries, Y2Y New Haven, and the Alzheimer's Association, the Connecticut chapter. Hey, thank you for joining us today. The right wording escapes me. But Josh was there in the comments. Now we're adding the cap to it, which is black. There we go. So Champ donated for 2 shots. So I'll take some of this tequila. But thank you, Champ. Miss you. One. 2. Just tiny little shots. Ha! We are raising money for our beneficiaries today. Alright, now let's finish off this lighthouse. Oh, fuck. Oh, and thank you, Eric. I'll do that shot in a moment after I digest what I just did. But thank you, Eric. So now let's do straight down. There we go. I need to see it straight on. There we go. Then, so did Scott see the lighthouse? Did you see it? Did Scott see it? Then we're just gonna add the rest of this railing for the top. There we go. Maybe add a few little more for like behind it. Just a little itty bitty details. Then maybe add some more black to the shadowy colors over here so that they actually look dark. Since we're making this dark, we need to make the shadows over here that dark. Look on your end. What do you think? Oh yeah, just slightly crooked. No, there's no seam. Let's see. Maybe a little bit more shadowing. A little bit darker around here. Then the real fun is, then we can add highlights to literally everything else. And it'll be awesome looking. Here, on this rock, some here, some back here, the other side, some highlight, let's see. Mermaid! A little bit here. There. Sometimes it's just easier to use a big flat brush because it gives you a nice flat angle without even trying. Yes, we will be auctioning off this painting at the end once it's done, but we're not even close. We still have a long way to go. So now I'm going to do this one neat trick with white and really, really, really light blue. I'm going to take this mixer I have and add splashes. Excellent. You saw that. A few little splashes back here.
go. Splash, splashy, splash. Splash, splash.
I'm using this, the camera, as to wait, see it.
Splash right here. Yeah, that looks great. Do a little bit of splash right there. Make this one a little thicker. Have it go over the lighthouse slightly.
So I'm just
basically rubbing it in. There, how's that look on your end? Then, we still have to add the light to the lighthouse.
Where is that?
We'll use a thicker brush so that it stays. And if the black were to touch it, it wouldn't affect it. Because the black, we use the tiny little brush. Sometimes levels of paint on the canvas matter. Actually, let's use a small brush. That's not right. Use literally every brush I own. Let's see, mixing, mixing, mixing. Just keep mixing, just keep mixing.
Ah!
Alright, here we are.
I would not recommend looking directly into this lighthouse light.
Because you might end up like,
anyway, never mind. I was going somewhere with that.
And now I need to do Eric's shot. So let's do this tequila.
And remember, every $20 you donate is yet another shot that I have to take. And we are raising money for charity tonight. For the Imperial Sovereign Court of All Connecticut, which is a 501c3. Because I am the current reigning emperor.
Alright. Let's see, do you think it needs any more details?
No sea lions? No. No. No sea lions.
Let's see. Just needs a little bit of correction over here. Maybe a little bit.
Oh, I know. We need to add the reflection of the lighthouse on the water. So that'll be this color. You know I love reflections.
Smooth it out a little, soften it up. Softly, softly. There we go.
What? Vu, get out.
Then, we'll add some little dark highlights for the back of the light. Thank you. Indeed. Ugh. Well, if there are no more shots, let's see. I have a little bit more up here. There we go. Ugh. So, did you guys enjoy watching me paint? Actually, wait. It needs a little bit more. Now that I look at it. Some pure. There we go. Ah. Well, shall we start auctioning it off, Joshua and Kate? Oh, this lovely 10 by 12 lighthouse painting that Don finally painted after many, many, many requests. And that he's totally not bitter about. And my comments are delayed, so I can't really see. But if you are just joining us, every dollar we raise is going to our beneficiaries. Or going to the Imperial Sovereign Court of all Connecticut. Because we are raising money tonight for charity. Because we are a 501c3. And I'm your host, Emperor Don, of the Imperial Sovereign Court of all Connecticut. Woo! And again, my comments are delayed, so other people will be curating it. Probably Joshua and Kate. And I'll get it out to you as soon as I can. I know I've been slow lately with getting these paintings out. But we did get a lighthouse finally. And I thank you all for joining us tonight. And again, here's the palette if you needed it. Mostly all the colors except green were used. For example, orange, red, yellow, blues, different shades of blues and turquoises, some pink for the clouds. This was the sun color right here. But, like, it got faded out towards the end because it kept getting green and blue added to it. And yes, again, thank you all for being so generous tonight and joining us in our quiet, in my quiet little studio. Well, and I hope you all had a wonderful time. Ooh. And what else? And no one bought any more shots. Ah. Perfect. Ah. Ah. And again, I used a lot of brushes. This one, the little detail brush. The bigger filbert, the flathead. Oh well, I'll clean it anyway. It's important to clean your brushes. Be absolutely sure you clean all brushes that you use ever. Can I use this one? No. So if you ever paint at home, make sure you clean your brushes with anti-oil, anti-paint thinner. Honestly, the dip from Roger Rabbit is perfect because it has turpentine and benzene, and that is a paint thinner. For those that didn't know at home, they were actually using real paint thinner when they were killing cartoons with dip on Roger Rabbit. right here from the Imperial Sovereign Court of all Connecticut. And the bidding is still going. Thank you all so much. Again, these are to benefit our beneficiaries tonight, which is Y2Y New Haven, which is a youth homeless shelter, and the Alzheimer's Association, a Connecticut chapter. And if you're just joining us, we are bidding off this painting for charity, basically. And there might, it might still need some detail work, but it's about finished because it already has two layers. Actually, speaking of that, I shall sign it. And yes, I did finally paint a lighthouse. Because Scott and Champ and Trevor and Vu and Joshua and Kate and Dan and everyone else is like, where's the lighthouse? No. Well, yeah, I had to sign it. I mean, at some point I'll die and then it'll be worth a lot more. Unlike authors and musicians who make money while they're alive. So I'll probably add more highlight work over here, just because it doesn't look bright enough to me from what I'm seeing. Oh, goodness. No sea lions. There'll never be sea life. I got birds, actually. Like over here. Alright, this will be the first time Trevor has ever had one of my paintings, if he wins. If I recall. And again, thank you all for joining us tonight at our fabulous Painting with the Emperor event. This video will probably be up for another few days, raising a bit more money, so. But you're here live. Woohoo! Alright. So. What else? And then the rest of my studio, like this painting. Or this painting. Woo. Or these paintings behind me. The fridges. The dark void. So it looks like Trevor won the painting. Yay! Trevor's first Don Houston painting ever. But yeah, that concludes tonight's painting with the Emperor. Ooh, we're exactly 1 hour. I hope you enjoyed watching me paint this fabulous lighthouse with the wave crashing into it and the sunset. And again, thank you so much. This video will be up for another day or two on my page. So if you watch the whole thing, please donate. We have our Venmo link. It's Connecticut Imperial Court, or excuse me, CT Imperial Court. And our PayPal link is in the descriptions, or in the comments. And thank you so much. And yes, this has 100% more lighthouses than last time. But I hope you all enjoyed. Thank you all. Have a good night. Don't forget to share it and like it. Woo!
No sea lions. Maybe some fish. Nighty night all.